And joining us now in studio is Atlanta City Council President and leading mayoral candidate, Felicia Moore. Thank you so much for joining us.
First
question I want to ask you, are you shocked about how the mayor's race has played out up to this point?
No, I'm not shocked that it's played out this way and that we're in the lead. We've been in the lead or either tied for dead heat in all the polls since June. I am just really excited for myself and for all my supporters that we reached 41%. That is a decisive victory for our team, and we're looking forward to growing that team and making sure that we bring it on home on November 30th.
Now, crime, a major concern for almost everyone living in the city of Atlanta. What's your comprehensive plan in a couple of seconds to combat crime and make people feel safe again?
Well, please check out the website for the full plan, but it's five C's. It's the children, it's the cops, the courts, code enforcement, and the community.
And finally, it looks like you'll be going head-to-head with your city council colleague, Andre Dickens. Do you think things will remain amicable in the last couple of days here before November 30th?
I'm sure they will. I mean, we have had a good relationship, but we're gonna tough it out on the issues and consistency and experience. So we'll have a robust conversation, I'm sure.
And I do want to follow up. What do you think was the turning point for former Mayor Kasim Reed?
Well, I would think his unfavorable certainly didn't help him. And I think that probably played out in the end.
All right. And for your Braves, what do you want to say?
Oh, congratulations. We both had a victory on the same night. So I will forever remember the victory of the Braves and the victory in the general election.
All right. Council President Felicia Moore, thank you so much for joining us live in the studio.